brave. All the predictions for this year are pointing to color. The reason most of us default to neutral tones in our home is that bright, strong colors can be terribly intimidating. But the secret to introducing color is to take it slowly, one step and one shade at a time. Start by buying just one item in a color you love, like a vase, chair, or a beautiful piece of fabric. Then add more as your confidence grows. Give yourself time to adjust to the new splash of color. Then, when you're feeling a little bolder, paint a wall or a door. Remember that color is one of the easiest things to change. If it doesn't make you happy, simply paint another coat, a lighter, darker, or completely different shade. The Pantone color of this year is Tangerine Tango. It's bright and optimistic, a spirited reddish orange that's full of energy and friendliness, and we love it. But once you start looking for color inspiration, you will find it all around you and learn to spot your own favorite combinations everywhere, from the city streets to nature.